Hello friends, I'm Meghna Thomas and welcome back to our channel Golden Applets Aviation Pilot Training Academy, your route to the cockpit. If you have been following our channel Golden Applets Aviation, I'm sure you all are aware, a few days back we had conducted a workshop on how to choose the right flying school. I'm hoping that you all did attend the workshop, but just in case if you happen to miss it, today I'm going to talk about how to choose the right flying school in this video. So if you're someone who's finding it difficult to make the right choice, my video today would surely give you a little bit of insight and might help you in making the right decision. During the course of your career as a commercial pilot, there would be many challenging decisions that you will have to make. But the very first decision that you take before you begin your journey is which is the flying school that you would begin your training in. There are literally thousands of schools around the world, and choosing the right one for you, which matches all your criteria, is a little difficult for a beginner that you are, because there are a lot of things that you would not know about aviation or about the training. So making the right choice is a tough task. To make things a little bit more clear for you, make this decision first. If you are someone who's looking for finishing your CPL in one go, or you want to take it slow, you might be working somewhere or you might be studying somewhere else and you want to take it easy with your commercial pilot training, you're not in a hurry to get your CPL. So that works out either which ways, you know, you have to see how it works out for you and make the decision based on that. There are some flying schools which also offer a degree in BSc Aviation along with your CPL. So if you are someone who doesn't have a degree or you intend to do this course, it would be really useful again. Now in our country, the school that offers a BSc in Aviation degree along with your CPL training is Indira Gandhi Rashtriya Udaan Academy, which is located in Rai Bareli. They offer a degree in BSc Aviation from Chhatrapati Sauji Maharaj University in Kanpur. So this degree is conducted simultaneously with your CPL training, and you will have to clear your flying subjects and your project work and etc. After which, in a span of 3 years, your degree will be given to you. Airline training can be expensive and the rate can vary from which are the aircrafts that you're flying or what aircrafts your flight training school has. Now in India, if you need a CPL, you have to have flown a certain number of hours on a single engine aircraft, and you should have also have flown a multi-engine aircraft. Now a single engine aircraft is less expensive compared to a multi-engine aircraft, and you pay the money per hourly basis. Basically, you're charged per hour for the flying hours. Generally, the single engine aircraft that we fly is a Cessna 152, 172. You know, these are the aircrafts that generally the training happens on, and there are other many multi-engine aircrafts like a Piper Seneca. Different flying schools would have different costs for their single engine aircrafts and multi-engine aircrafts. Well, within India, it wouldn't matter much, but probably outside the country, there would be other countries where the cost of the fuel is less and the charges for your flying would be lesser. So you have to make that comparison. You have to do your research work and then finalize on the school based on how much the budget, you know, how much is the budget that you are planning on. You could make the decision. But also keep in mind that learning to fly is difficult, and it also requires you to have the best quality instructors giving you the best instructions possible. So going for cheaper lessons is not always the best. While making your payment in the flying school, there are different ways of paying it. You either pay in installments, basically, you know, it would be after you have done certain number of flying hours, you pay your money for that, or you would have to pay in one go. So be sure to check on the installment policy and also on the refund policy of the flying school. You never know, an unavoidable event may put a halt to your lessons and then getting the money back would become impossible. Now the second most important thing that you should keep in your mind is the location and weather. Where you choose to study is one of the most important criteria in finalizing your flying school options. If you wish to go abroad, you would want to go to a location where the weather is comfortable to fly throughout the year. You would probably want to do some kind of part-time work, you know, just to add the extra income, you know, instead of always asking your parents for money, you could probably earn some money over there and use it for your own expenses out there. And if you study abroad, you will gain an experience in living and learning in another country and learn a new different culture. But before doing that, make sure you know the visa requirements, and also depending on the country where you go for your flying, you also need to check about how easy would it be to convert your license once you come back to India. If you look for an area which has varied weather and terrain, it will give you a kind of experience in all kinds of weather conditions and different environments. You should also check if the airport is a controlled one or it is an uncontrolled airspace. You can gain a lot of experience when you fly in a controlled airspace where there is an ATC controlling all your move and all the other aircrafts. You will learn to fly in a heavy traffic environment. And these are the skills that you would want to have under your belt when you get your first airline job. Now, we have seen two conditions that you should check for before you choose the right flying school. In the next part of this video, I'm going to be talking about a few more conditions. Please keep watching. For more such informative videos about aviation, keep following our channel Golden Applets Aviation. Come, let's fly!